Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
I'm pumped up and ready to go. Should train some more.
Goku, a rare pleasure.
So, someone asked me to find you, and let's just say she really, really, really wants to see you.
That's so. I'm actually done training here, but it looks like I'll be on the move again soon.
Seriously? That's a bummer. Can't you wait a little longer?
Well, perhaps we can strike a deal. How's this sound? Let me test the results of my training on you.
Is that all? Shoot, I'd do that for free.
It's been far too long since we went toe-to-toe. Here I come! You never cease to amaze me.
Likewise, Tien. You've gotten a lot stronger.
Apparently not strong enough. But learning that is a milestone in itself. As promised, I'll wait for this mystery guest. Through my sparring with you, I discovered a few things I need to improve. I think I'll train here for a little while longer. Do you mind?
Go for it, Tien!
Thanks. By the way, who is it that wants to meet me?
Oh, crap! I left that part out. It's launch.
Oh, you have no idea how much that makes me want to get back to training. But a promise is a promise. Tell her she can find me here.
You bet!
Thank you.
What should I do now?
Hey! I'm so glad you're back! Well, did you find Tien?
Sure did. Listen up. So, just go to the place I told you about, and he'll be there waiting.
Ah, reunited at last. This has been a long time in the making. Thanks. Here, this is for you. I fixed some grub to take with me, but went a little overboard. You can have the leftovers.
Thanks. You know me, I'd never turn down food.
Hold on to your hat, Tien.
If I can push myself just a little bit more, I should be able to turn into a Super Saiyan.
I see you're hard at work as always, Vegeta.
What do you want?
I've made some slight modifications to the training room. Would you like to see what I came up with?
Oh? Go on then. Show me what you've done.
I knew you'd be interested. Come with me. She's a new researcher I've hired to help me work on the training room upgrade. Be nice to her, Vegeta.
What the fuck?
It's a pleasure to meet you.
What the fuck?
Fine.
Allow me to explain the new feature to you.
Interesting. I might have to give this thing a try now.
I've just realized I'm not even going forward. No one cares, have I?
We should have room for a few more upgrades, but we're a little short on power. If you find any large sources of energy, give them to my fellow researcher here, and she should be able to make the necessary improvements.
Got it.
So, are you ready to begin your training?
How's your training going?
Mind your own business.
Well, don't overdo it. Though I'm sure someone as tough as you will be just fine.
You've got that right.
That should put Bulma's mind at ease then. Whoops, you didn't hear that from me.
Just you wait, Kakarot. It won't be long until you're struggling to keep up with me.
That took longer than I thought it would. I'd better hurry back to Piccolo and Gohan. Oh man, I bet everyone's stronger now that they've been training. Gohan's improved a lot. I bet he's only gonna keep getting stronger. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. All right, let's do this! Train some more. I have no idea what to expect with these androids, but I really want to test my moves on them. This thing's giving off a lot of energy. I need to train up and get stronger than ever so I can take on whatever kind of androids come our way. What's this? Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Yeah!
ready? Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
I'm pumped up and ready to go.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Might cause some trouble later.
This looks like a great apple.
All right! This apple looks extra juicy. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Train some more. Hey, buddy! Sorry I'm late. I see Piccolo's got you hard at work.
Yeah, Mr. Piccolo's pretty strict.
I know. Glad to hear it.
You're late. What have you been doing?
Sorry. Ran into a few hitches. But I did manage to get in a good bit of training, though. I got to fight against Tien.
I figured as much. Luckily for us, we took the liberty of starting without you.
Sorry about that.
How's the training coming along, Goku? We've done so much to prepare. Guess we're about to find out whether our training is sufficient enough to handle these androids.
Right.
Three years had passed, and the fated day of May 12th had finally come.
All right, you three be careful out there. You sure you don't want to take some lunch?
No, we're good, Mom. Thanks.
Sorry, Chi-Chi. All right, we're off! It's probably nothing.
Hey, Goku, tell me the truth. These androids, do you think we have a chance against these guys?
I honestly can't tell you if we do. I won't know until we actually fight them.